If I said in a debate that I would not debate with a Pakistani, I would rightly be called a racist. My question for you is, are you a racist?
Why are you applauding that? Why are you, what kind of people would applaud that? Am I a racist? You've sat through the last hour and a half of me speaking, and you're applauding someone asking me if I'm a racist? What kind of people are you? Or do you just applaud anything? Would you just applaud anything?